Magdalena goes riding till dawn in a stainless white chariot with a sirens scream horn to keep the keys of a kingdom. She'd kill the unborn. Oh, Queen Magdalena. Queen Magdalena's working by day. High-powered harlots down and pray while a snake and hyena stroke her thighs as they say, oh, Queen Magdalena. Queen Magdalena kept a frog in a jar. He once was a lover who dreamed of a star, but she woke him and broke him. Now he croaks from afar. Oh, Queen Magdalena. Queen Magdalena lives where she lies. Her heart is a secret, a love in disguise. Where the innocents die. Oh, Queen Magdalena. Oh, Queen Magdalena.
And the emptiness beside me reminds birds sang up their freedom in the skyway.
It's a long, long way to travel, and you're leaving love behind. It's a high and lonesome journey with a heartache for a mind. But I pray that you stay happy, and I'll be back someday, 'cause I'm singing songs about you from 1,000 miles away. Something gentle I could do with someone kind, as I sit and watch the sunset on a memory in my mind. They're just a whisper of the sleeping wave hit out on the bay, and I'm singing songs about you from 1,000 miles away. I heard a singing bird, and there's strangers all around me, but I haven't got the words to tell them how I'm a-feeling when they wish me a good stay. So I'm a-singing songs about you from 1,000 miles away. Singing songs about you from 1,000 miles away.
Remembering a misty day, you took your love and went away, leaving you left me empty as the sky, so cold a tear froze in my eye all evening. People came and went as people do, told me that with time I'd find I'd forget the years I spent with you. But summer sun and winter rain, all the pleasure and all the pain of knowing, thank you. I see again the singing hours. Carpet fields of freedom, flowers are growing. But someone hung a sadness on the sun, not thinking of the madness of a moment when the magic always gone. Separate wings, our future flies tomorrow. Pretending that all feeling died, we hide our needs and feed our pride on sorrow. Forever is much further, I am sure. I can't search for minstrel dreams within the crystals of the stream no more.
Remember
love from me. Well, I can't give her no more. Remember what you took from me. Well, I can't give her no more.
It's over, and you were sure to win. You poisoned our memory, your metal-coated skin. You cut me with your crystal knife as you danced upon my mind. But you folded up a future when you sold out to the blind. But take a life and leave us hanging on a wire. The lover was the loser, the winner. She's a liar, liar, liar. Once we roamed the prairies where the rivers ran for real, till you met the limping midget king and his castle made of steel. Then he rode the fastest stallion the greed and gold could buy, and he taught you how to laugh at love and bought you for a lie. But take a life and leave it hanging on a wire. The lover was the loser, the winner. She's a liar, a liar, a liar. With his cardboard cutout generals in his garden made of glass, he slides behind the shadows by the windows while I pass. And he stands there with you watching, safe and silent by his side, as I ride out of your memory like a dreamer who has died. But take a life and leave it hanging on a wire. The lover was the loser, the winner. She's a liar, liar, liar. When his empire crumbles, then what will you do? Will you still remember the outlaw who loved you? Will you find that wooded hillside where he's waiting all alone, where he plays that earthquake music about a legend he has known? But take a life and leave it hanging on a wire. The lover was the loser, the winner. She's a liar, liar, liar. Someone ought to tell her he doesn't really love her, he's just playing games. 'Cause he's a wheeler dealer and he'll steal away her love and leave her pain. 'Cause he's got away with ladies and they say he drives them crazy and insane. There's nothing I can sing her that'll ever bring her back again. You know, someone ought to save her, but those diamonds he gave her glitter in her brain. And she don't know the dangers in taking sweets from strangers on a train. 'Cause he takes away their freedom, and when he doesn't need them, he leaves them lame. But there's nothing I can give her that'll ever help her live again. And somehow you know, when love is gone, and though it's so, you carry on and on. But sad she dances blindly till she finds that finally the music's gone. And she's down among the debris, searching for the scraps that were a song. And though time may be a healer, sometimes I still feel her smile again. And no matter where life leads me, if ever she needs me, love remains. No matter where life leads me, if ever she needs me, love remains. like human toys. He used them for his games and ploys and stripped them of identity. So many lives he's killed and wrecked that everyone will be suspect. But the vital clue they won't detect, it remains an unsolved mystery, mystery, mystery. So strange to see you now. It's been a year, and yet somehow my mind still remembers a time we used to walk out in the wind and sit and watch the sunlight dim so low. But that was so long ago. I see you dancing by his side. I hope he gives you all I try to give to you. Back when we sang our song and laughed when little things went wrong, but you know that was so long ago.
Bat wing cloak John Barrymore, with Cecil B. DeMille, and a host of one-time movie stars that used to stand in still. Pickford and Paul Mooney silhouetted against the pier, sailing on a star-deck tide to the shores of yesteryear. It's the start of one last movie called The Summer of 73, full of fallen stars and angels, dreams and destiny. The plot concerns a sailor who is shipwrecked in a gale. The lights are slowly fading now, here begins. He'd been sailing on a steel-bound ship owned by the Queen of Fools, strapped to the mast and bowed down fast by man-made laws and rules. But the ocean swept him to the shore, marooned him on an island where he'd never been before. But when he awoke, the sun was high with not a whisper of a breeze. There was a blues singing blind musician there with a beard down to his knees. But through the woods they'd wander, making friends along the way, who would sing their song and sing along as they traveled that day. Fractured Fanny, pint-sized Annie, Jenny Wren, and Desperate Dan, and Dog in a Manger with his friend, a loose stranger, hot biceps like a man, and Blinker Pete, a pickpocket, who dreamed he would be king, and a picture of
where the sailor, he's long gone.